Discovery starts here.
For more than 80 years, the University of Texas Marine Science Institute, or UTMSI as we're known, has been advancing knowledge of the oceans and training future generations of marine scientists. Our scholarly reputation is rooted in pioneering work, such as former director Dr. Pat Parker, whose groundbreaking research on stable isotopes is recognized as one of the greatest achievements in chemical oceanography in the last 60 years. We are perhaps best known as the first to successfully spawn and rear redfish in captivity, a breakthrough that laid the foundation for the Texas Parks and Wildlife Department's outstanding success in restocking redfish and other vital game fish species.
Our broodstock tanks are some of the most important infrastructure that we have here. And that's because having the ability to rear animals on site to get early life stages allows us to actually study the earliest and most sensitive life stages in an animal's life cycle.
Our world-class scientists build on the legacy of their predecessors, expanding the boundaries of marine science from the Texas coast to polar oceans.
What I love about my research is that I get to study contamination as a global issue. So from Texas to Alaska, what does it mean for the people who depend on fisheries and what that means for the larger picture of human health?
While UTMSI is part of the University of Texas at Austin College of Natural Sciences, as realtors say, location, location, location.
So this connects the Gulf of Mexico to the estuaries. And here we have a lot of exchange of organisms, of nutrients, and other components of the ecosystem. And it's just a perfect location for studying a lot of the processes that affect the early life stages of marine organisms.
Education is at the core of UTMSI's mission. Our faculty instructs both undergraduate and graduate students, offering master's and PhD programs in marine science.
For many of the undergrads coming here to campus, it's their first marine science class, and so I get to observe the same sense of wonderment and excitement that I had when I took my first marine science class some 20 years ago, and that's really fulfilling to me.
Our students receive hands-on experience in the laboratory and the field.
The core lab is very special because of its access. Our external load is very low, so the ability to give students training is of utmost importance to us, which a lot of labs you do not get that.
Seeing the marine environments up close is also a cornerstone of our community education programs with K-12 groups and visitors. Our public and community education programs are managed by our Mission Aransas National Estuarine Research Reserve, which engages and educates people of all ages about our marine environment.
They have that place-based learning. It's in their face. They're looking at the marine environment, and that connection is what we really want. There's a lot of research going on here. We want to share that with our public and our community, and really want them to instill that value of the marine environment.
Our Patton Center for Marine Science Education and the Bay Education Center offer interactive exhibits, trails, aquaria, and programs that bring science to life for visitors. We also strive to practice what we teach at our Amos Rehabilitation Keep. The ARC promotes stewardship by rescuing and rehabilitating sea turtles and marine birds, releasing them back into the wild. Come see and discover the fantastic realm of the ocean at UTMSI in Port Aransas, Texas.
Discovery starts here.